Why did you bring me here?
It's always questions with you people.
What do you mean, you people?
Well, it's just the fact that recently I've been getting a little frustrated. Frustrated with all the people who think that I'm different, who tell me that I need help. I don't need help. Not from you, not from anyone. I only help myself.
Do you think that I'm one of these people?
Oh, I don't think. I know. And my common sense dictates that I'm fine. A reasonable, sane human being who's only blended in with the rest of the herd. But I can see for all the lies it has put me through. A sea of myopic beliefs. A tale being told to deaf ears.
Sickens me to know that people like you are still breathing on this earth. A waste of space only to be consumed by a rage and have no remorse, even for the innocent.
Well, I'm glad to see that some people see the truth after all. However, this truth is false as well, and therefore it is my solemn duty to cleanse this from your mind.
How do you imply to do so?
I'm glad you asked.
Wait, no!